brought fresh meat. Can you believe it?
Just give me a sec.
Ryan, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. Just hope one of our radios good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
What? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message.
Brian, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. Brian out.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Help.
They're down! Someone's down!
I'll take that. Here it is. Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn.
Who's that?
Door's locked.
Back to Addie.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Where is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go.
done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Someone's at the gate. It's a drifter. Let him in.
I was in my classroom one. High school dropouts.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So, just drop it, okay?
Bye.
Thank you.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
You're all part of the same team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, shit, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on. Drifter.
O'Brien, yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it! Why?
Just go! Don't lose it!
Jesus, okay, alright. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I pulled you on.
Locked out! Yeah, I heard you!
Don't lose them!
Come on now, can't let him get too far ahead. Gotta slow him down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of coons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on your helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
It's just gotta be good.
are you guys doing out here?
Not that long.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Hey, Brian. O'Brien! Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about.
Nah, I don't think so, Cope. Not today.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Okay, this has gotta be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's gotta be out here somewhere. Where the hell are you? I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Somewhere. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Burn it down. Can use this.
Yeah.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Ah!
smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. What did you drop?
His handwriting, I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write. I can use this. Scrap.
Something's going on. Something's here. Something's not right here.
Got it.
Get down, freaks!
Shit, freaks!
Got one down!
Freaks!
here. And open up that drifter.
First one.
Shit.
Make it quick.
You're here to trade, right?
All right, I got you. Ratchet wrench. I got you covered. Sure. All right.
I can never find anything.
Never buys anything worth shit.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around? Yet, Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good. Damn, it's cold. They're not enough. They're never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's... You know
Deacon.
What? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon.
This.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look
yes.
in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy,
go.
I can...
Look, there is nothing else you can do. Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
We were riding west
the Red Cross.
The Belknap Road.
Yeah. You getting it?
Bunch of
medicine,
crazy ass.
Doctor
Almost
shit,
naked,
cargo hold
full.
Like maybe even some of those whatever the fuck.
Joe said they were ripped.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Keep you. So this drifter. He's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that. Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble.
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Better than standing around this shithole.
My first one.
How
does it work? Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter at a small coffee joint in Farewell. It's funny. And you still love it out there. My husband and I will bring the kids every summer for camping, fishing, and stuff. You know.
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him. Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers.
Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Yep. Yeah, good. Okay, then. Right. See ya.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
Don? No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
all right. Open up.
Except this drifter comes in. I'll sound a whole string of freaker ears.
Hey, work. How's it going?
Get back to work. Didn't do anything. All right. I've had enough.
Ooh, I got some gas here. There you go.
See ya.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one, I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Get the lead out. Want to eat? Get to work.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Do anything.
Gizzo, I'm here.
Now that business we're talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Man. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
Deacon St. John, Salome. Talk to you there.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. She was here. Probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Swarmers. Rose Allen, right?
No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it.
Damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, no, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, 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 goddammit. Go on. Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and... she's on her way back.
let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Ah, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, no, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
Deacon, keeping an eye on that. What do you need? Should have more stuff later.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's going on?
Hey there.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack. You know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Oh, hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse.
Okay,
what's up? What's
see
up?
Later.
I used to be a cop. Hey, Deke.
Manny.
Yeah, well.
You looking for something? I'll refuel you, nice and good. Should have more stuff later.
Started almost overnight. It was everything.
Back to work.
People just going nuts, shooting at anything that looked even a little crazy. Not realizing that they're just as bad.
Whose man are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, a ride in the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
Tucker, stop by. I've got work for you.
Yeah. Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Hi, Brace yourself. Find the path.
What are you doing up here?
Falling back! Cover me!
Gulp, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the can. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Practice what you preach and give it a rest.